Hello student, today we are going to study a new point from biotechnology, that is bioethics. Bioethics, that is ethics, usually deals with the matters related to socially acceptable moral duty, conduct and judgment. Means bioethics madhe samajala manyata asel kiwa je लॉ जे आहेत ते ॲक्सेप्टेबल असतील ह्याला धरून ही टेक्नॉलॉजी ही बायोटेक्नॉलॉजी ही वापरली जाते. इट हेल्प्स टू रेग्युलेट द बिहेवियर ऑफ कम्युनिटी बाय सम सेट ऑफ स्टँडर्ड. बायोइथिक्स हेल्प्स टू स्टडी मॉरल विजन, नैतिक दृष्टिकोन, डिसिजन अँड पॉलिसीज ऑफ ह्युमन बिहेवियर इन रिलेशन टू बायोलॉजिकल फिनॉमिना. इथिक्स डील्स विथ लाइफ, दैट इज इट इंक्लूड्स इन विवो फर्टिलाइजेशन, दैट इज प्रोडक्शन ऑफ ए टेस्ट ट्यूब बेबी, जीन थेरेपी, जीन क्लोनिंग, स्पर्म बैंक, जेनेटिक मैनिपुलेशन मीन्स इंसर्शन ऑफ जीन. Then it also include transgenic animals, then gene cloning, gene therapy, that is replacement of gene takes place, eugenics, rDNA technology, then use of all these reactions are based on individuals of its own perception and moral. Use of animals causes great suffering to the violation of integration of species caused due to transgenesis, means transfer of gene from one organism to other organism takes place, and here the act or law हे जे आहे त्या लॉचं उल्लंघन केलं जातं. Use of biotechnology pose risk to the environment, health and biodiversity. Here pose risk means there is use of this biotechnology, it is a dangerous. The introduction of genetically modified organism has led to wider debate on bioethical concerns affecting social, economic and environmental spheres. Also they mean genetically modified organisms, they also affect on insect resistance crop, gene flow and also the loss of diversity. Ethics in biotechnology also include the general subjects of what should and what should not be done by using rDNA technology, that is the recombinant DNA technology. The next point to this, effect of biotechnology on the environment. In this, first point is herbicides use and resistance. Effect on the environment with regard to genetically modified crop and food production. Production of pesticides and resistance to specific herbicides helpful in food production. Means here is increase in herbicide has a great negative effect on environment. One such herbicides that has been already added in Roundup variety. Roundup ready varieties. These varieties are soybean variety, alpha alpha, then wheat variety, canola variety. These varieties are Roundup ready varieties resistance to weed plants. So these crops of Roundup varieties, that is soybean, have already been implemented in agricultural practices. So there is plants are Roundup resistance to neighboring plants. Then effect on untargeted species. You know that the effect should be on targeted species, but here some varieties like BT corn has its own pesticide and has adverse effect on Monarch butterfly population, which are not the original target of the pesticide. Second point, that is effect of biotechnology on human health. It produces, first effect is allergies, means genetically modified crops have negative effect on human health. But consumers have developed unexpected allergic reactions. Example, that is researchers use a gene from Brazil nut and increase the production of methionine in soybean. So introduction of or insertion of this gene cause allergic reactions to the soybean and also with known nut allergy. Next to this, next effect is long-term effects. Genetically modified organism and this technology has available for small amount of time. So there is relatively little research which has been conducted on long-term effects on health. Next to these new proteins. So what is this role of these proteins? The role of this protein is yet unknown, because proteins that have never been injected before by human are part of food that people consume every day, but their potential effects on human body yet unknown. Then due to advances in life sciences, modern societies create bioethical problems, require some stringent regulation. So the Indian government has set up a committee called as GEAC, Genetic Engineering Approval Committee. So this committee or organization makes decision regarding the validity of research involving genetically modified organisms and addresses the safety of genetically modified organisms introduced for public use. Okay.